He's not usually so polite.
I don't believe we have been introduced.
It's Hawk.
Oh. What entertaining manners our guests have. Don't...
My friend here.
For you?
No, I don't have...
Not Lord Cyril's type.
Maybe he just doesn't like... Well, you've got one of those factors. What? It's your turn, Hawk. Go on.
Seems like I could...
It hasn't... So good luck with that.
Thanks.
Tell the elf that her pleas are for nothing. She's pretty enough, I suppose. No doubt there are some men who would like that sort of thing.
I thought you might be a man of...
I have...
Why don't we talk again?
I have it. Good, then we can find the... jewel, and get this over with.
This is our bet,
right?
That should do it.
What in the name?
There's no need for you to die today, friend. Just... You could have walked over...
Of course he didn't walk.
I know.
It's not like his fat.
There... Enough. I'd like to do this quietly. Alert as few guards as possible. What do you think?
It'll be quicker to fight our way.
Very well.
Shouldn't we get the others?
How? We have to do this while we have the chance.
Let's find this jewel of yours, then.
What's that? Stop!
Go down! One less to worry about. Well done, everyone.
Needless death, not cause it. What if there were others? I can't turn back. I have to do
this. This is about the god. He gave you no choice.
I know. Still, it... Let's finish what I've started.
He was too cold.
Oh, of course. It's either too hot or too cold.
Or a bed's either too soft or too lumpy.
Nothing is ever just right with her. What a bitch.
Hmm. miniature painting. Bethany would love this. That should do it.
You didn't try the cheese, did you?
You're joking? It tastes of despair. I'm not a madman. You dropped the pie.
I'm sorry, monsieur. It's all squashed over the house. Took a bite of it.
It's really not that bad. Just put it back on the plate and cover it up with some gravy.
This was not part of the plan.